Hello, this is Tyler Bletsch, and this is a tech demo of my robot made entirely of inkjet garbage. Yes! It's moving so well! Because of the quality! It's based on stepper motor with CD duct tape to it that's trying to rotate, and another stepper motor that just has like kind of a gear attached to it. It's this one. It's kind of bad. But it can move for some value of move. It could do it. Oh, the wheel came off.